to it. As of now, you're one of the losingest tribes ever, and with many more challenges to go, chances are you may set a record that won't be broken. So, Tawana, is the Drake tribe simply a better tribe?
No, they're not. I think we have a better tribe. We are very focused. It's just us coming together when it comes time for challenge time, and we're not doing that.
Rhino, do you agree with that? Is this tribe really unified and focused?
Yeah, I believe we're pretty unified. It's just one of those things right now. You gotta get over a hump. You know, you're gonna get a win. It's inevitable.
Really?
I believe it's so. I mean, at our challenge, Austin was the man. I mean, I think we did great.
Austin, are you surprised at where this tribe is at?
I feel still we have a lot of fight left in this team. It's not over. We still have a pulse. Heart's still beating. And everybody goes through a slump. It's just the ability to come out sooner than later.
So this is the thing I don't get. You guys don't seem worried. You haven't won a challenge. In fact, you've self-destructed at several challenges. And here you come, and you're like, hey, you know what? We'll get it together. It's a slump.
Everyone's worried about it. There's nothing worse than going 0-5. And it's demoralizing. But the good news is that we're all strong-willed. And I predict the next challenge, we're going to be on the top, on the winning side.
Well, you know, four more tribal councils, we have no tribe left. So, Tawana, do you think about, we got to do better challenges? Do you think about, I need something to eat? And what's the overriding thought that's going through your head out here right now?
I think overall, just working together, understanding what our strengths and weaknesses are, and how are we going to stay together as a team, no matter what.
Derek, you're living with virtually nothing. What areas are you uncomfortable with?
I guess not knowing really how to build a fire. You know, I'm not good at fires. That's Lil's job. But, you know, I put out my 110% at the challenge. It's just like yesterday. I thought I was going to die, but quit never went through my mind.
So, Lil, you got to feel pretty good about your place in this tribe and what you bring to it.
I'd like to think I'm valuable. You know, I was never more proud when Andrew said that I had good work ethics, which I do. Now, hopefully they'll look at that and consider that when they're voting.
It is time to vote. Rhino, you're up.
Well, you're a great woman and a hard worker, and you contributed well to our camp.
You are like the Mississippi Belle. You're fragile and know very few skills. No hard feelings, honey.
This is totally based upon a strategy. We'll see if it works.
I'll go tally the votes. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. The person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote. Look. Dara. Lil, it's two votes Lil, one vote Dara. Three votes Lil. Third person voted out of the Morgan tribe. Lil, that's four votes, that's enough. You need to bring me your torch. Lil, the tribe has spoken. Try that again. They don't want you to go.
Yeah, right.
Time for you to go. Well, I don't think tonight's vote was easy. Don't give up on yourselves. Get your torches. Get back to camp.